What's this?
At the front again. What the hell? There's still two radars in the mid.
Quite some reclaim and moss.
Oh, yeah, a lot of reclaim.
Go get power.
I start to. I wonder if there's still two PD in there. Yeah, I guess air is important here. Is it actually worth making the max?
No.
Is it much trick there?
Get power first.
Wait, that's trees with the reclaim? What the fuck?
Yeah, tree clumps. So don't break them.
This forward hydro.
There's a custom building on this map. I think it's that.
Should also figure out what my camera position hotkeys were again.
Labs somewhere on Goaty side.
Thank you. They are in mid, huh? Orange and yellow are prepping to come here. And orange is coming here with the city. Getting all the reclaim in the mid here. Is there a Gemma crystal or something? What's with all these freaking Raider signatures?
Yep, something like that.
Be annoying.
Don't run the T2 tank into the SU. This is being completely overrun now. Thank you.
Are we getting navy?
Not yet. The goat is. What up?
Make a forward take to radar. There.
Fuck, there's a commander there. Didn't we just conclude that that's not worth it?
It's not worth it.
I bet.
What? How is she living?
That's...
Are you not focus firing him with all your tanks? How did he survive that?
Firebase. That's actually quite annoying. And there's a TMT on there. This firebase is going to be a big problem. Is one of us going air?
Yeah, kind of was, but got raided a little bit. Put me behind a bit.
I think this whole army is coming top now.
Astrox, you have some tanks here that can go to jammer space. Jammer tier 1 PD. Step. Oh no.
Are they pushing in here?
I guess so.
I'll run in their base in the back.
I have a lot of MML here. I have attack moved them to here now. Wait, can I give them to you since you're there anyway?
Yeah, sure.
Enjoy the Cyber MMO. Oh, they're coming in. Need some more tier 1 PD there. Ah, I cannot move the tanks away because they're yours. Tower?
I'm moving. I gave them a command at least. They just don't. Responding.
Give them a move.
Come on!
Not an attack move.
I did not attack move! Just being idiots.
Being lost now. they scout that I'm making a monkey. Get more eco because all my mechs are in the trance. Because of this freaking arty base. I actually made the MML orders only to go after that arty base, right?
Yeah.
But they will get arty'd without something. Especially they go outside of the deception fields.
Fuck this maneuvering, man. Jesus.
I'm sending a brick that way. Spider is almost done. Do you have tier 3 air?
I just finished my factory.
Scouts,
but
please.
I,
Scouts. Really need scouts.
Okay, I can scout.
Out the front, can I see what the spider can do? Careful with your SU. There is the after tree land.
Scouted.
Any reason to not go in with my spider?
I haven't seen any.
Astrox, I give you a brick. Ah, if I click it. Yeah.
Is he gonna come in again?
Looks like you really need the radar there.
Yeah, he had stealth generators.
Thank you. Can we get more scouting? Is there something worth for me going into this base? Should I run away?
Our scouts over their bases, mate.
You didn't have vision on what's here.
Yeah, they're scouts the whole time. From Goat and me.
So we can push here now.
I think you need to keep walking because Riggs are gonna follow you now. Likely go around and go into Yellow's back of the base.
Just add on the spider. Here this already runs. Now also one more. Land push coming in here. Yeah, he's gone for that. That might kill the mecha that's there. You don't know about it yet, but they will in a second. Ah! Do you have any air?
Yeah, they're coming in.
Oh, I guess he didn't quite see it. Lol, one more there too. Is any of them making SMD? I can use mass for nuke. There's a new RT base, huh?
Oh, it's down.
There was RT coming in, what's that? Okay, what's the best target to nuke here? Yellow base?
Looks like the most intact base, yes.
Yeah, he has a mess weapon there. Spare mass?
Negative.
Almost done with this megalith.
I have a fatty.
I'm a bit behind on mass compared to you guys.
Careful what you do.
There's 17 burses around it.
Okay. What about anti-air? That's not anti-air.
Oh, that's my lead.
We have air, so it should be...
Fat boy.
Where is the fat boy?
In yellow space, so his base is going to go poof.
He can also not get close with the fat boy. There are too many arties on our front.
Strategic launch detected.
Megadon. Probably kill on my jammer with the gunships. I'll escort now, see if there's AA. No, there's no AA. You can kill it with the gunships.
lost all my Pershing at the front.
Well, there is AA. A little bit.
Yeah, there. That's far.
Oh, that's my Billy firing.
Oh. That also makes a ping sound?
Yes.
In crest or... Oh.
Pee please.
I think I'll lose my fatty.
I think so. Well, close.
Ha! Like that, you want
thing.
Yeah, but there's also still some Pershings there. Some bricks.
No facts.
Which is kind of shitty, but I think we won, right?
Yeah, maybe. What's this faction? Maybe it's making telemeter now.
Good point.
Oh yes, SMD.
Strategic launch detected.
Where?
Here. There. Maybe you can kill it before.
I don't think it was the satellite, it was your megalith.
Jamming stone in the center was really weird, but that got reclaimed or something, or it goes away. Like, yeah.
That's reclaimed.
Mm. Also, so much reclaim on the map. So what's the deal with the thing no longer working, the overlay? Does me and Shaman need to install a new UI mod or what?
I don't know.
Like if you do control shift and on some area, don't you next to your mass and energy bar get a total? You have that right, Astrox?
What?
Total mass on screen.
Yeah.
No.
And they did change the reclaim thing. It's also you can be grouped together now.
Yeah, that's a little bit annoying. Like if you zoomed out, it says there's a pile of 6,000 moss, and then if you zoom in, it turns out to be like 50 piles of a little bit.
Yeah, I turned it off now, but I'm looking also for it for the total reclaim. I'll use to like the mod a whole lot more because if it was a big value, it was red, then. Yeah. Not how it should be. Reclaim batching is it called. Then it puts it together. You can scale the reclaim label size, but it's not a total mass thing.
Gary, don't forget to shield the radar. I think it's worth making a shield as soon as you have a tier 2 radar, but definitely an Omni. Ha! Ha! Wow, the kill graph. I didn't kill anything.
Hmm? I had quite some fights.
Yeah, you and Jammer just killed everything and I didn't do anything. Like, I have 100 kills, 24 minutes in. And you both have like 450 kills. Ah, moss red craft is broken. At some point, Jammer has a million moss income. Oh, wait, what's this? Like 4,000 per second. What? What did you do?
Pro moves.
Cheating.
Reclaim something with like 20 T3 engineers.
Ha, huh. Total moss pants. Looks like I have ever so slightly more than Gary. No, I think me and Gary had the same eco basically. But I stole one of Jammer's maxes, so that doesn't count.
Mm. Even though they ran through Gary's base twice. But they didn't kill that many maxes.
What happened? Yeah, if they don't do that much damage and they then leave reclaim, it can actually be good. What happened with the Navy? Oh, the mass collected. That's nice. Did you even collect mass, Gary? Also, good night.
Yep, I'm also off. See you next time.
Ciao.
Yeah. Good night, guys.